for the 2022 NASC Annual Ball and Awards.
It's a privilege to welcome you all to the NASC Ball.
It is a huge honour for you to have me here tonight.